Mark Cuban says this, quote, "It's the snake oil salesperson versus the incumbent traditional politician. One will tell you his snake oil will cure everything that ails you. The other will show you the details of his policies through charts, graphs, and statements. He is precise and methodical and wants to sell the steak," Cuban said of Biden, "not the sizzle. Trump voters are happy with their snake oil, whether it works or not." I mean, the thing about 2024.